gets something else interesting that happened with the Cavaliers, because J.R. Smith was suspended for last night's game, and thanks to Brian Windhorst and Dave McMenamin, we now know why. Apparently, J.R. Smith threw a bowl of soup at assistant coach Damon Jones.
What?
As you can imagine, NBA Twitter has had a field day with this. My favorite, by the way, was one of the nicest humans at ESPN, Royce Young, going all savage, saying, wait, listen to what Royce said. He said, with the way JR's aim has been lately, there's only a 39.2% chance that it hit Damon Jones.
Royce.
And that's his field goal percentage for this season.
Regardless, according to Ty Lue, Smith will resume his starting role tomorrow against the Nuggets. Tracy, how big a deal is all this?
Come on, man. This is the same guy told me, don't play with him about basketball. Here he is throwing soup on his assistant coach. Like, come on, JR.
All right, I made a couple calls this morning to find out what really happened here. And JR and Damon are pretty close, right? Like, Damon is, like, he used to play for the Cavs. He's a guy, you know, he's very close to LeBron. Like, these guys are normal guys. But sometimes you're, like, in this playful situation between two friends can turn into something else if somebody's in a different kind of place and a different kind of mood. The sense I have is that this is normally something,
they started kind of fun at each other, and then
it turned into something that wasn't funny.
Right, but how does this get out, though?
Because he got suspended.
Well, yeah, the Cavs had a choice to make here. The Cavs had a choice to make here.
I don't think I don't think you can keep it from.
If they would have just sat him and did a coach's decision, DNP, we would ask questions.
Yeah, but then we would be asking questions about his play, and I think they're worried about JR's psyche. It's been an issue this season. He wants people to start needling him about maybe Ty sat him because he can't play anymore.
They also just traded for Rodney Hood, who I think there is some sense maybe he has been a starter in the past. He is a really good player. And Rodney Hood started in this game.
They would have hoped last night.
He didn't. And Ty made a big deal about saying JR would return to the starting lineup after his suspension. I think that was unintentionally. Because this is not necessarily saying, okay, Rodney Hood's taking over.
Right.
He's not losing his starting spot again, like we saw in the preseason with Dwayne Wade. That's important for JR to be in that starting lineup. He's already having a down year.
I just want to say JR has been involved in so many quirky, strange things over his career, and that now we think soup might be what he's remembered on that front. I mean, obviously, he's also going to be remembered as a champion and not wearing a shirt and the shoes. I could get into a lot.
I think the shirt is probably
shirtless JR. That's still the winner
the video
of the clubhouse. The soup will not define him.
Oh, it'll be up there, but the shirt.
Yeah, we got to wash away this.
Kind of depends on what kind of soup it is, right?
Not on my boy D. Jones.
It's Friday.